Oh, we ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel alone, singing a song side by side. Don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load, side by side. Through all kinds of weather, what if the sky should fall? Just as long as we're together, it doesn't matter at all. Well, they've all had the quarrels and parted. We'll be the same as we started, just traveling along, singing a song side by side. See that sun in the morning peeking over the hill? I'll bet you're sure it always has, and it always will. Well, that's how I feel about someone, and somebody feels about me. We're sure in love with each other, and that's the way it's gonna be. Oh, we ain't got a barrel of money.
We ain't got money.
Maybe we're ragged and we're ragged and funny.
But we'll travel,
we'll travel, travel along, side by side. Don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow. But we'll travel,
we'll travel, travel along,
side by side.
So awesome.
Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. Now get a move on and know that I have complete faith in you. But I am coming along with you just in case.
She won't. I was. She wasn't.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
I was 92.
One was this way. It's like weird.
For your safety, remain seated and supervise younglings.
Por favor.
Here we go.
Oh, you got it.
Right here, seats. In fact,
fasten your seatbelt. If I trip over it, I'm yelling at one aunt. Tread parallel. Perfect. Do my best not to kick it. No, you just got monetary precious.
I don't know. Time is money.
Out front.
This is your bag. Oh,
your bag. Yeah, I know the scrap metal is a little bit difficult. All right, pull those yellow straps for me. Pull! Perfect. Get those flashing buttons. Good luck.
Okay, you have up and down. I have left and right.
Okay.
Light engineers, repair this. Hit your flashing button.
How do we work this, bro?
I don't know. I just see buttons.
I see buttons.
Do I just press? Are we fine? Do I just press stuff? We'll figure it out.
Pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left.
Oh, my Lord.
You'll stick to fly right. And
oh, this is so...
I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right. Pull back on the stick to fly out.
Yo, what? Hey, yo, yo, come on. Maximum profit.
This is the orange one didn't light up.
Yeah, I was killing things. Oh, I got
oh,
pirate.
Wait, my friends. I'm afraid we have picked up a hitchhiker. All fine. Scan the exterior of the Falcon for life forms.
Oh,
see,
shit.
This happens sometimes when you travel to uncharted. All right, I am making an executive decision.
Everybody out. Go on, go on. Get out.
Oh, yeah. Master work here. New Instagram profile picture.
Wait, I'm taking a 0.5 too. Okay, we're good.
Thank
There's
you.
Like 40 photos.
Yay!
That's too funnier than the Okay, guys, we're back in Star Wars. When we came here the first time, we were hella confused. Oh my god, it's on fisheye, I think.
How do I change it?
Wait. I don't know how to change it. Can I change it mid-recording?
No, I don't think so.
Uh-oh. Anyways, we're back in Star Wars. The first time we came here, we really lost our clues. We didn't know where to find anybody. But Patrick hasn't eaten anything today, so we're gonna try and force him to eat food. So, yeah. The boys spent a lot of money here today, like an
especially Elias.
Yeah, I feel bad, buddy.
But he decided not to buy the $200 charm,
which is valid. But yeah, so I'm gonna figure out how to get this off fisheye, because it's really funny. It's on fisheye.
Yeah, I haven't changed it back. Hi.
And I didn't realize until I started yapping, and I was like, oh wait, this looks kind of weird. How do I turn it off? I just go, oh.
No one needs to taste it. Can you?
No, I can't.
It's okay. I'll be fisheye in the vlog. Guys, the men won't eat.
The men.
They usually only want to get blue milk.
Usually it's the women that won't eat, but today yeah. It's the men.
Well, we have a reservation,
so. Wait, guys, I'm nervy.
Fisheye stormtroopers.
Fisheye stormtroopers.
Wherever I go, he goes is a quote on somebody's shirt. He has eight different.
They got their blue milk, guys. Wait. Let's see when they come over.
I'm sorry, boss.
God bless you.
Thank you.
The vlog says bless you.
Thanks.
All right, guys, they're coming back. That smells weird.
It smells like a blue slushie.
We have to get the review.
Oh, you ready?
Cheers. Patrick already
drank it.
Need to work on the cup.
Sure. Is this one in Sprint?
I don't know how to describe that.
Berry. Mixed berry.
It is, oh.
Is it like slushy?
Yeah.
But like,
it's weird.
No, it's
like a creamy slushy, I'd say. You want to try some?
I'm scared.
No, it's not bad.
It kind of.
So it's called Tatooine Traders. Yeah, Tatooine Traders.
It is. It's like a creamy slushy.
Right? It's a little.
Because there's still like icy pieces in there.
Maybe they put vanilla.
Join recon unit and question anyone who finds suspicious.
With those cups, you guys truly look like Disney adults.
I'm a Disney adult. Technically.
Technically, you are a Disney adult. Technically, a lot of us are Disney adults.
Disney adult.
Recent Disney.
Well. She's closer. Technically, we're Disney adults.
I can't hear you.
Wait, are we here for the show? Do you want to see it?
No. I think they just...
The show is 0.3 seconds.
Yeah. You want to watch?
What?
Isn't there a show?
The show's over, baby.
They just left.
Yeah. It's 47.
Walked in.
That's awesome, guys. Don't put that in the vlog.
It's, yeah.
Don't put it in recording. The vlog.
And it's still on the fisheye.
It's still on fisheye. I was like, Marley, we're
really
we got a vlog, but it's on fisheye.
There's a really awkward angle of me in the fisheye.
She's like, guys, the men won't eat. In fisheye.
It's not that I won't, guys, okay?
Okay,
it's just
okay.
There's no food around, currently.
Would you eat if we took you to get food?
Here's what I'm thinking.
No.
I'm thinking.
Exactly.
What are you thinking?
Hold on, wait.
Keep thinking.
I'm rethinking now. Guys, my watch might be dead. Somebody tap it, please. Okay. So we have less than an hour to get to Slinky Dog Dash, right? We need to do some shopping still, right? But by the time we're done shopping and we were to go get something to eat, that's a little too close to the roller coaster for me personally.
Also, wait, we gotta think about dinner time. We gotta think about dinner, bro.
Maybe I'll tank it because after that, we have a lot. No, wait.
Yes, you have like two hours.
I was gonna say, because Mickey's Railway and Rise of the Resistance are gonna be fast ride. By the time Tower of Terror comes around, I'll be chilling.
So we'll eat before Rise of Resistance.
Yeah, after Slinky, because we have like 2 hours.
Okay. Exactly, so we'll do Slinky Dog Dash, and then we'll find something.
At least he's got something like in his
bloodstream. We'll find dinner, maybe?
In his bloodstream.
He didn't have any sugar, guys. He had nothing. Now he's got something.
The bloodstream is flowing.
You're feeling great.
It's flowing.
You want any more?
As if the blood was
I don't know. Like, I don't know.
I kind of like it, actually.
Really?
Sure.
Did you have like a really small sip?
Yes.
Let's try a bigger sip. No, like, you won't regret it, I think.
Wait, have Patrick rate it out of 10.
Out of 10.
We need a strawberry.
4.
We need a strawberry.
Solid 4.
Blueberry.
Good answer.
What would you rate it out of 10?
I'd say like an 8 out of 10. They're up.
I don't think he's gonna wave back, Pat.
Disappointing.
I don't think he's gonna wave back.
Yeah.
What would you rate it on a scale of booty to strawberry?
Strawberry.
A 10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
Probably watermelon.
I knew you were going to say that.
Where does that fall on the scale, guys?
You don't know?
It's like,
it's like 7, 8. It's intuition.
I wouldn't put watermelon past strawberry, guys. So.
Yeah, he
you would put watermelon above strawberry?
I would stick a big chip.
I don't like strawberries, so the scale is kind of rigged.
Better than what we had at
what?
No.
At One Star Wars.
Oh my god, it's so good.
That was just straight up blue milk.
Yeah, it was just, when we went to that One Star Wars thing last year after taking the SATs.
I genuinely thought that it was just going to be milk dyed blue.
Yeah. Or like a vanilla milkshake that's like dyed blue.
I would have drank it
if
blue
I had
milk.
A like, cup paid, of milk in my system.
What did you give it? You gave it a 4? I would give it a 6. It's not like terrible.
I don't like.
I like it.
I don't like the ice texture.
I think it's fun.
I expected something.
That is why we buy things here, because it's fun.
Because it's fun.
45 minutes.
You know how like once cotton candy hits your tongue, it like dissolves. That's what the ice is doing. So you know it's there, but then it goes away, and then it's all liquid.
I'm not like the biggest fan of cotton candy.
This comes out of an animal, much like a cow. How it gets icy like this?
I thought it was gonna be creamy, but
not after what we just said. Yeah. I thought it was gonna be creamy.
Anyway,
yeah, who said that?
All right, I think it's time to end the vlog.
I think it's time to end this.
Really, I feel bad.
We'll see you in Toy Story.
He's here with his bossy.
Is he wearing a pair
of pants?
Yeah.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, this dress shirt right there. I just threw it out.
As wild JT Moses spotting.
He's gonna see this in the vlog and he's gonna be so mad that he didn't.
Hi JT.
Hi JT.
I think he's walking right past us.
Oh, he made eye contact.
I didn't even see you. Guys, secretly our JT, if you're watching this later, our beef is over. But if you don't see it, then our beef's not over.
I'll send it to him personally.
No, because then that means our beef is over. He has to discover this organically.
Okay. Are we seeing the same thing right now, Patrick? Look who it is. Look at him. Look! Are you crazy?
Oh my god.
Hello, travelers. Please do be advised the Mandalorian is here to just explore the planet of Batuu. He may or may not stop your group for any questions that he might have. Please have those devices ready just in case he does stop at your group. But once again, he might be on the move and he may not approach your group.
I think it's normal.
I think we're back to normal, guys. Oh, wait.
That are not right here.
Is it hold it up to my hat.
People and Maya are probably so confused.
I don't think so.
We finally forced Nathan and Patrick to eat. What'd you get? What'd you get?
Nothing.
Oh my god!
Patrick!
You literally stood in line and got nothing.
I'm about to buy you food.
I was just there for Nathan.
For moral support?
Yeah.
You don't want to share any of that? You want to take a little?
No, look, it's pretty big.
That's okay.
It's at 4:30 right now.
Hopefully he's going to that.
I assume he booked it.
Why don't you tell the vlog what you got?
It's like tater tot and nachos.
Delightful.
Pretty good. I probably won't eat it all before I go on the ride, though.
Maybe not the best idea.
I didn't think it would be that big.
Me neither.
Is it good, though? Is it good though?
Huh?
Is it good though?
He said, "All right, I'll head over."
Since the last vlog,
we went to Star Wars.
We went to Star Wars.
After
Nathan
the
spent money.
Saw Mandalorian.
We saw the Mandalorian
and Stormtroopers.
We sat on the ground.
We did. It was very nice.
There was a dog in the store, and it smelled
terrible.
Well, it had the coat on, like he had to be sweating.
That's why he was on the floor, like.
Yeah, and like, she tried to pick it up, and he was like, "I'm stronger than you."
What else have we done? We're about to go on Slinky Dog. I'm excited. Yeah,
there,
I can't
remember.
Wait.
Me and Kirsten Loki might stay here.
I'm ready.
My mom started texting me about the
thing. It's over.
Oh, she did?
Uh-oh. Elias got
no
the
idea.
Text, guys.
I can't see that.
Thank you.
And he hasn't even been to dinner yet.
I have not been to dinner.
I think
she
will,
was just
maybe.
Like, what happened to your meal vouchers? I'm like, it's like $30 each, and I was saving them for the dinner tonight. And then she was like, your account's almost empty already. I looked, it was not.
It's not almost empty. That's not possible.
I haven't even made it to $1,000 yet. All right, so.
That's the marker you set.
Wait, so who's going on Slinky?
I have not spent $1,000 yet.
Everyone except for me and Kirsten.
Will you hold my bag?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Thanks, guys.
Or the designated bag holders.
Michelle said the Aladdin park in seven
days. That's good. They're bus riding.
Really,
well, if they're coming from Animal Kingdom,
thanks.
It's literally like right there. So
okay.
How does he know in 7 minutes?
He must have looked it up.
Yeah.
I mean, a map, I guess.
He probably got on the map.
Oh, also vlog. We're sitting on Baby Bell cheese. I don't know if I can get you a good view.
We're sitting on Baby Bell cheese.
And when I told B that we were sitting on Baby Bell cheese, she was like, "Oh, I had one of those for lunch." So shout out B if you're watching the vlog. I keep shouting out people that are never gonna watch it.
Did we talk about what we had for lunch?
I sat down.
We talked about how nice he was.
Yeah.
For lunch, we went to a sci-fi fantasy restaurant. It was 50s themed, like a drive-in movie. It was really good. Waiter was amazing. Food, 10 out of 10. I got a barbecue burger. It was delicious.
I was rolling.
It was a lot of food too.
It was a lot of food. I was very full
afterwards. I'm a steak fries person.
The fries were delicious.
And what? It was all dark in there. Insert photo. He won't. It was so dark. And the cars were like really nice and they just had a little bit of lights. A little bit of lights on the thing.
RJ's stuck on the railway.
Is it stuck again?
Yeah.
Oh guys.
Oh, it's really okay by now.
We might be cooked. I feel my head burning.
Let's see.
It hurts.
Let's get a view. It's not burned.
Okay.
It hurts though.
Oh. Maybe it's the pressure from this.
Yeah. It's worth it from the space buns.
Behind the car.
B said I look pretty. So.
Aw.
What?
But, they got stuff. See, that's crazy deep for lunch. Like, you could not
y'all have Hollywood still.
That's a lot.
So basically, we'll see you when they ride the roller coaster thing.
Bye, vlog.
Bye.
See you later.
We're going to Slinky Dog Dash.
Right there. This guy's leading the way.
He might break out 3 and 4. We have a nice little group coming with us today. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. That's scary. Guys, I thought that was our line for a second.
We're stopped in the lightning lane.
Why?
Patrick, when the almost like hour and a half normal time, we get stopped for skipping after.
Yeah, bro. Like, it happened with Jungle Cruise, but still.
Jungle Cruise was great though. They had fans in there. Oh my gosh, I didn't even notice the fence.
Dude, we're in Andy's backyard.
Right? Isn't this so cool? I think the tree's supposed to be like, no, that doesn't make sense. Why would it be grass?
Well, like maybe.
This is not very secure.
Maybe. I understand the vision. I get it.
How are we doing?
Dude, I'm still kind of like worried about my mom like yelling at me.
I can't do much about that.
This is not very secure.
I texted her. I was just like,
why did you take it out?
Money in my account.
I had to make sure. Put it back.
Property destruction.
None of them are bolted in.
Yeah, so they can, I don't know.
Guys, why do I have my sunglasses on?
Patrick.
You are a silly guy.
You have everything else in your pockets, so.
I don't want
my
to
watch
in my
is
pocket.
Freaking out because my phone's all the way over there. It's like, hey, dude.
It doesn't look bad at all.
It might be, no. It should be.
That's great.
Or is it looking like it's going kind of slow?
I think it's cool about how far it goes. Like, it goes all the way. Yeah.
It loops all the way around.
You got it.
Is there lockers you think?
No,
you
think
not at this
ride?
Point. We're about to get on.
No, I mean like in the ride.
No. I genuinely don't think so. Yeah, I can't tell. Look at that track though. Really cheap compared to everything else I bought today.
Inflation, man. Okay,
easy. He's an animatronic on this ride, isn't he? I think
probably.
He is. I think he's got his little mic.
It's gonna be good. I think this is the first, like. Like roller coaster, like outside, I think that we're going on this trip. But Thunder Mountain, sort of. Thunder Mountain's sort of like that.
Yeah.
But this
yeah.
is like, if you think about like Six Flags or something, this is very similar.
You're awesome. How's it looking?
Great.
Okay.
Spectacular. Is that more descriptive for you?
It was.
Room of accessories.
It'd be really freaky if the eyes moved around the plane. That'd be scary. Or if it was like googly eyes, they'd be like.
We're free from accessories.
We're here.
We're here.
I don't think we can see Elias and Kelsey, but they're right there. Hi. Elias.
That might be a classic, but I still got a dream in my step. Let's go.
Here we go. We got right into this ride. You know, the only issue is this, I can't see speed up here. I read the box, guys. Oh. I did not know this.
Part one was great.
Oh, I think we're getting off, guys. Don't worry.
Oh, guys. Look at it spin.
Here we go.
So, do we all think it's for babies?
Please stay seated till we come to a complete
stop. It was
stop.
Like,
remember
it
to
was
grab all your stuff. And
not too.
Oh, that was great.
So long, pal.
Look,
like
Houston would have liked that. I would have enjoyed
that. That was awesome.
Well, that was not great. Great.
That freaked.
I like the little.
That was so awesome.
If we could get another lightning lane for this, I would. But 100 minutes is a little crazy.
That's a little bit of a lot.
What?
My ears
this?
Like
honestly?
The ride.
That was great.
There's a reason this ride gets 100 minute wait times.
Oh yeah.
I'm like, I gotta find my feet.
This is the best lightning line we've done pudding? All day.
100%. I just went on that. Are you mad at me for messing up some spelling?
Yes. Very much.
That was great.
Dude, did you remember that there was a photo? Or no?
I don't know how that photo's gonna turn out, guys. I honestly don't know.
Wait. Let me peep.
It's gonna be another photo where everyone looks good and I'm crazy.
No, dude, that my Pirates of the Caribbean one is so bad. It's like, it's so bad.
Therefore, we need a retake.
I saw the
character. Retake? So we have to go back. We have to go back so we can get a retake. Okay.
No, look. Actually, though, like, I gotta pull it up on, like, my actual photos on my phone.
That was great. Slinky Dog Dash out of 10.
The ride went silent for, like, all the time.
I'll give it a solid 8.
Oh my God.
Out of 10.
It was
a 10. It was great.
Out of 10.
I'll give it a 9 out of 10 because I was scared out of my mind.
Did you close your eyes as much as you thought you would?
Yeah.
It was so
out of 10.
Bad.
I was not ready for a
11.
He's locked.
I was locked.
He was locked.
I was locked.
How did he do that?
I don't know how I was ready for that.
Out of all the places on that ride, I would not have expected it.
To see if he gets locked, all right?
Guys, I was not expecting that photo.
Like, it was, and I was like, oh my gosh.
Okay, where's the photo? Where's the photo of me and Kelsey?
We're back with the peeps. We're back. Yo, that was great.
Was it?
That was really good.
Yeah, I'm judging Bill and that I'm judging.
That was great.
This is the second time Patrick's bag's fallen. We're doing a What's in My Bag Patrick's Bag edition. Also, peep the nice hat. All right. Can we get it to...
Why are you putting me in the back?
What?
I'm munching in the back.
Oh. Well, I was going to try and get Kirsten in it.
It's fine. My comments will make the... We'll make
right,
the,
right.
We'll make the audio.
So first, here's the bag.
I'm done.
Very nice. Very sweet.
Bag. It's very, yeah, it's very mellow. So the first thing we got in here is, I'm gonna do it where they put their
Joy
hand behind for absolutely no reason.
That's a Joy Popper. Joy Popper, Coca-Cola.
Yeah, there's still a little bit of Coke in there in case you want to finish that off. He took it, guys. Next we got, when did you buy this?
He did not buy that, he brought it.
You brought this?
He made that in graphics, actually.
This is what you made?
No.
Yeah. No.
I bought off of Aeropostale. It's for good.
It's fire. All right, guys. We got a Corvette hoodie.
The wind is picking up.
I know. It's a nice color.
It's a little dark.
Hey.
Good weather on the
I hope real lightning strikes.
Guys, we hit the gold. All right.
Okay.
We got the Chips Ahoy. Yes. Wait, there's more.
There's a lot of that.
We got the Nutter Butters.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wait.
Got that snack pack from Walmart.
Oreo Minis.
Yeah, moving your cup.
Oh. And then we got the Ritz peanut butter bites. You got the Ritz cheese bites?
Nah, I hit them already.
He ate those.
Oh, guys, he ate them. Oh, and then we got Icebreaker ice cubes.
You actually
think
it
in pepper. If we're giving it to Elias now, that was his hand, by the way. BT Dubs. I think this is a portable charger.
Yeah, there's two.
Wait, there's a light on it?
You have two?
Yeah. Why do you double tap the button? Whoa. Just in case.
I'm taking this for just a second.
There's a light, guys. So, wait, my hair looks crazy right now, probably.
Yeah,
double tap the light.
Oh, wow.
Double tap.
You cannot respond that fast to a question like that. What is wrong with you?
I didn't say it looked bad.
How do you turn it off? Oh, you turn it off.
Yeah.
All right.
That looked better.
What a haul.
Is there anything else?
Just more Ritz crackers.
And we got the water bottle. The sleek. Corksicle. that is not what I read.
What? Is that the Hallmark grid? Yeah.
They've been talking about Hallmark the whole time we're here.
No, we have not. Yes, I'm trying to escape that place.
This is the serious stuff.
No, it's not.
We got tissues in a nice plastic bag.
Just buy a singular thing of tissues in a little go pack.
We got...
What is it?
Uh-oh,
oh,
we're
supposed
to fill out.
We're such an arrow.
MIT, guys. Wait, let me see the flick.
That's crazy.
Let me see it.
We need to cut this part out.
Let me see it. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
We're gonna do this, and then we're gonna pan to Patrick. Look at the glow up, guys.
Yeah, this guy.
You for them.
Yeah,
get something.
You for your audience. As if you haven't seen enough of that already, it's only day two. Wait, guys, hold on. Okay, it's back. We're back. And this is what Nathan was most excited about. We got the perfume.
He hasn't had his double. He hasn't Versace, put it back on yet.
The Versace or the cologne. That's what it's called for guys. And then we got Bath and Body Works Ocean for Men.
I think they complement each other. The colors complement each other.
Let's get a little up close.
Did you do that on purpose?
This looks like Marley's aloe.
This is the color of Marley's $17 aloe, guys.
Uji?
And then what else? I feel like there was something else. Oh snap. We got the Johnson & Johnson first aid kit.
Oh, yeah.
Did we unbox the first aid kit?
Did you not have this when you were going to cut?
He's got mad holes in there, guys.
Okay, I put the bag on the
head off.
Not turn it off.
Oh, right. I guess I didn't have it earlier.
That's all. My favorite thing from this haul has to be this student ID that fell on the floor.
Join me next time for my bag review, aka when I go through security and they make me open it.
AKA when we get to Universal tomorrow and he just takes it again and just doesn't take anything out of his bag.
Nothing I can do. I've got equipment in here.
Yeah, can we go to Bubblegum Shrimp House tomorrow?
Bubblegum Shrimp.
Bubblegum Shrimp is there?
Yeah. Was that? Is that the one in Cali? I don't know
if it's in
is
there.
It?
Use your bag. Thanks for letting us unbox it.
Ask Jacob. Oh no.
Yo, Jacob.
I'm just gonna leave here. Can you pick up Nathan's Disney bag?
You don't know. This guy doesn't.
I've never heard of that.
I don't.
On Forrest Gump?
Russ, yes.
Of course.
Probably not. Mom always says,
my student ID will never make the blog.
I'll whip it out right now. I'll do the 4-year comparison because it's actually crazy.
My sophomore year one was better than last year. And they didn't give me a new one this year, so I'm hashtag screwed.
Matt? Bathroom? Oh. I should do that, but I don't know. I'll probably do that when we get
my parents will talk to me when I land.
My mom will talk to me when she picks me up.
It's fine. I send photos.
She's at PT. I will not be wearing
the my mom. Class, that's right.
Oh, you were texting your mom?
I forgot about her.
Shout out Nathan's mom. She's definitely going to watch this. Hi!
Should I send them this one?
Shout out Nathan's dad. I love Nathan's dad.
The picture with Patrick holding up the baby silhouette Cinderella and mewing in the picture.
Are you Joey Lacey? I did not do this. Was that when I left?
We were in the,
we were in the
gift shop. Oh my god.
We were shopping around.
We have Elias taking a photo. Me taking a photo of
him. Oh my god. He took a photo of me taking a photo of him. Oh my god.
This, like,
wait, I think I have that photo.
Toy Story Mania glasses.
What?
Yeah.
And the most coveted item of tonight, Patrick from the Cinderella
Show. He is mewing.
I think it'll fit, guys.
Yo, wait, guys. Is Tower of Terror
just in time?
It's starting to rain.
I think it's inside.
They do close because they open up the windows.
Alright, I'm going to turn this off because we're just kind of yapping now and not paying attention to the camera. We'll see you when we see you, vlog. Hopefully not in the rain.